There are 35 high-definition cameras ringing me in a ring around me. I'm in the center, and they shoot my body at different angles. And I'm told that transmits what looks like an entire body image back there to New York. These cameras, I'm told, talk to the cameras in New York. So they move, and they know when to move when the cameras in New York move. And it looks a little different from a real person there, but it's pretty remarkable.
It's still Jessica Yellin, and you look like Jessica Yellin, and we know you are Jessica Yellin. Let's get back to the important politics of this night. What are they looking for right now, the Obama campaign? What are they most interested in seeing in this, the early part of this evening?
Well, what they're going to be looking for, first of all, are those red states that we've been talking about, Virginia, Indiana, to see what the results look like. You've started talking about it, and especially how those late deciders broke. They have a very clear sense of how many people were already on board with them going into today. The big unknown is the people who made up their mind yesterday, today. If there's a high number of late deciders breaking for them in these red states, they feel that will be a very, very good night. And so they're feeling nervous. Everyone I'm talking to, very, very nervous right now, Wolf.
I think a lot of people are nervous out there. All right, Jessica, you are a terrific hologram. Thanks very much. Jessica Yellin is in Chicago. She's not here in New York with us at the CNN Election Center. But you know what? It looked like she was right here. It's pretty amazing technology. Let's take a closer look and see what's going on.